You'll know how hard this was for me, but I finally had to admit, I can't save you alone. Don't think I've changed my mind about working as part of a team. But this does remind me of when we first got our start as villains. Only we didn't have to contend with living weapons of war. Brainiac's experiments are continuing. There's much to learn. Much I could learn. As to the Flash himself, his recovery is going to take time. Brainiac's resurrection really did a number on his nervous system. He's still amnesiac, but we have made promising advances in recovering his memories. Advances I can use to ensure your memories remain intact. Our odds of survival have significantly increased, and with them, the odds of finding the cure. But one thing bothers me, Nora. Brainiac's actions are incompatible with his strategy. There is something else driving him. And you know how I feel about incomplete hypotheses. No matter, we'll stop him. Whatever the future brings, I'll be there for you. No apocalypse is going to change that. Any useful data stored away in this Brainiac iteration's brain. Let's retrieve it.
One more decisive strike and you're off Arctic duty. For now.
This is a more complex sequence than previous assaults. But you can still count to four, I trust.
Watchtower, and you get us closer to pulling up the location of that vault.
I predict the vault is situated in the Northern Ocean. I would be if it wasn't full of aggressive alien nanotechnology.
Hold on, my systems need some adjustment. Former victories? Why not?
If you understand the rules of engagement before engaging Task Force X, this will go a lot smoother for you.
We're going to use Brainiac's own snooping network to snoop out his data vault. It's poetic.
Seems like I need a quick recalibration.
Target identified.
Brainiac's forces are clear at this terminal. Scanning data.
Raise the speed priority. Don't make me phase and kick your damn ass.
Continuing my research further afield.
Target sighted.
Give up the touchdown.
Who needs rooftop? It's nice.
Out of phase. Just need to do a little realignment.
Would I kill you?
I'm in. Thanks for the assist. We got them all. Initializing phase. Here comes your weak point. Never stood a chance.
Damn it. Hey, we got phase goons over here. We need that.
Freeze is my target.
Hack, phase me, please. I have some unfinished business. You've cleared out the aliens. Scanning the objective.
I'm enjoying
it.
coming up back from Brainiac's forces. Scanning now. Anything within now. We're good. Hitting watchtower weak point now.
Since you're disrupting my plans, I'll have to disrupt you.
What world level intellect? This guy has security vulnerabilities big enough for Shark to fit through.
Key objectives lie between you and cracking this frozen world's next data vault, Task Force X. So, let's begin cracking, shall we?
Kill Task Force X for me.
Objective complete. Exploration of science.
A new bomber has evolved. All these bridges will stay out of his way.
Continue to the next objective, Task Force X. Mission clock is ticking, and I want this Brainiac's head.
It's fun being part of a mission like this. I mean, it's very serious.
Task Force X.
I tire of the brute simplicity of physical altercations. Instead, I'll crush you with my greatest weapon, my mind. So, tell me, Task Force X, what are you really afraid of?
Thank you.
My systems need some adjustment.
Construct mines can be quite effective.
None are safe from King Shark.
Open them up. All right. Dusting these constructs feels pretty good.
Focusing on the Shark.
Thank you.
condition critical. Verging on terminal.
Firing to eliminate Joker.
Owen energy is so malleable. Too stupid to be afraid.